Hi everybody, Arlen Roth here, Gibson.com. This is I just played a very foreshortened version of the great old Green Onions lick from Booker T and the MGs, which was Steve Cropper on guitar. And there are basically two ways of playing this. It's a good way of getting used to playing abbreviated power chords, like open power chord positions. I have this E right here, where it's a little two-note bar. Then I play a modal G by simply going across, getting my G bass, but I eliminate the A string. So I'm essentially getting the low E string, the D, and the G. And then for A, I bar it just the way I did with the E. So it's three basic moves. A little bit of heel damping to get the strings to ring a little bit less. Now we have to switch to A to C to D. What I do is I go to a straight A chord, then I play a sort of a modal C form with a suspended two in it. There's a D note, and that stays for the D power chord. Now for B, we can go, so B, D, E, A, or just walk it up. Second fret, fifth, seventh. So that's one way of playing it, and that's my preferred way. If you want to stay more straight with your chords, just play them all as straight power chords walking up. See, you can experiment there with a little bit of lead and rhythm. Play the lick, then play some fills, you know. If you haven't heard it by now, I suggest that you listen to that original song and look up, you know, some of the work that Steve Cropper did, because it's a great exercise in kind of like minimalism and really being a part of the rhythm section, because you're talking about one of the great rhythm sections of all time. They're the guys that played in all the great Stax Volt recordings, the things by Wilson Pickett, Otis Redding, Sam and Dave, recordings like that, you know, so that was the backup band. Many of those great great recordings out of Memphis. So check it out and have fun playing rhythm guitar. Remember, it doesn't have to be too complicated. keep it simple and then try to play some fills here and there when you can. And I hope you enjoy it. I'll see you out there next lesson. Thank you. Bye-bye.